Beyond the rainbow clouds, there's a land of wonder and enchantment. A place where unicorns, pegasi, and earth ponies live together in harmony. Its name, Equestria. Where thanks to the power of friendship, magic flows freely. Or at least, it has. Until now.
Ah, Zephyr Heights. Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, I guess.
Although, I don't remember it being this busy.
Well, duh! It's the big Zephyr Heights Gala tonight! Every pony who's any pony's in town.
It's gonna be spectacular!
I know, right?
Ooh, aren't those Glimmerberry cupcakes?
Izzy. Hello?
Sunny? Sunny! You. For a second there, I thought I'd lost you.
Did you see what happened to the others?
Nope. But don't worry. This is why a sheriff always has a backup plan. Let's just find Misty and wait for them there. Where did the letter say she'd meet us again?
Oh no! The letter! Oh, I must have left it in Maritime Bay. But that's okay. I remember it like it was yesterday.
Sunny, it was this morning. Hi, Sunny. What are you doing here?
Hi, Hitch. Hi. Wait, where's Sparky?
Ah, Sparky. I almost forgot. He stayed at home taking a nap. Grandma Figgy is taking care of him. He ate 4 packs of cookies.
What a greedy dragon. Someday he will get sick. Huh? What's that? Looks like a letter. Us a letter. I hope everything's okay.
I'm sure it's fine, Sunny. It's not like anything weird is going on.
Friends, something weird is going on in Zephyr Heights. The magic here is totally out of control. I could really use your help. Meet me outside the theater. From Misty.
Uh-oh. Sounds like trouble.
Come on, let's round up the others.
Misty's waiting for us outside the Zephyr Heights Theater.
Right! How do we get there again?
We should ask for directions. Come on.
Why can't we ever have just one quiet day?
Hey, you're wearing skates. Could you help me with something?
Of course.
I need to bring this smoothie to my friend, but in this heat, it'll melt before I can get there. Could you?
Done. I'll skate like the wind.
Thanks! So yummy!
Enjoy!
Wait, where's my hammer? I have so much work to do, and I can't get anything done without it!
Nice work! What was that?
I don't know, but it doesn't sound good. Let's check it out.
My hammer! Thanks! Now I can finally clean up the mess caused by that weird shockwave.
My hoof desk.
Help! This is humiliating!
Really? I'm having a fabulous time! Hang on, everypony. Sheriff Hitch and I are gonna figure this out.
We are? I mean, yeah, we are.
Look, Hitch. It seems like that weird anomaly might have something to do with it. The magic's gone haywire.
Sunny, what are you doing?
I think I can fix it.
Oh, Sunny, how did you know how to do that? It's like you made the anomalies just disappear.
I don't know. I just followed my instinct. Come on, Hitch. We better go warn the others. Ha!
Sorry, this road's closed. No pony can pass through here until the structure's been properly repaired.
If we brought you the materials you need, could you fix it?
Sure. I just need a few bricks and some beams.